Many planets were created, but only on Earth there is a life of which humans are the main character. To put the best egg in this life for Jannah in Akhirah later. Did we often forget the real roles given and thinking we are always greater? There is still hope to click the button of the 5 letters. Take this Ramadan as a beginning to be someone better. Al-Quran was sent as guidance, with tons of verses reminding our roles, yet many times we read, it does not touch our souls. Generosity and charity. We should restrain our souls from greed and stinginess. Instead, give part of our surplus wealth based on our creed and kindness. Generosity and charity does not stop without the presence of money. Energy is the substitute to help the needy. Cleaning the house or giving out food, just do anything that a Muslim should. Patience and forgiveness. We should abstain from indecent speech and getting hurt. Many times our boiling point being tested. Did you manage to hold your temper? Or your iman just shattered? Swallow the ego in before turning to sin. Respect and humbleness. We are told to be respectful to the elders and kind to the young ones. Older does not mean knowing everything, and younger does not mean knowing nothing. Smile and spread the salam among Muslims, for we are all in the same team. Discipline and unity. To some, solace could be found through entertainment, yet actually seeking nearness to Allah through salah is a righteous attainment. Sensing Muslim unity in jama'ah prayer and develop self-disciplinary made by every prayer. Guarding all our senses and eliminating the bad cases. Lower our gaze and be safe from the blaze. Cast away the cigarette butts if you have the guts. Discard the vulgarities among Muslim communities. We should emulate Rasul's footsteps with the guide from Salah and Al-Quran, as he is the standard that Allah has set for us. His personality is an epitome of excellent culture and tradition, a man of extreme patience and perseverance. Showing spirit of generosity and magnanimity, forgiveness and nobility of character, always cultivating good manners no matter where he walks. So let us reflect ourselves and change before the last call, for the eternal slumber awaits us all. Wassalam.